Mauck's driveway.
He said there was a passenger whom he didn't get a good look at. He described a driver, however, in great detail. A white male, roughly 6'2 in height, perhaps 230, 240 pounds, with long hair and a ponytail.
The truck turned around in the cul-de-sac and sped away. Neither family nor neighbors knew anyone matching the driver's description. Police began checking the hundreds of red pickup trucks in Pierce County. Meanwhile,